Jimmie Johnson spun coming off turn number four to put us under the first caution flag of the day. Watch the 84.
Oh, yeah. He's sideways before he even came into camera frame. So just got to be really careful with this car. There's a huge bump in the middle of three and four down there. When you run higher up the racetrack, it'll just bounce the car, and all of a sudden it'll be around. On those probably.